you could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.